Hello, my name is Kurt Slew with Global Energy Innovations. Today, I'm going to give you a very brief overview of the EC1000, EC2000 handheld electrochemical battery analyzer that uses CELScan technology for testing batteries. Today, we're going to test a vented lead-acid battery and do a quick review of the results. The EC1000, EC2000 is the only handheld battery analyzer that tests CELScan parameters, chemical electrical layer scanning, on batteries. So I'm going to do a brief demonstration for you today. I'm going to turn the unit on, and it'll go through a very in-depth calibration of all its circuitry. Before we start testing on the main screen, we'll see that there are a number of connections on the front panel. We have a Kelvin connector that takes a number of different connectors for testing batteries. We have a probe input for an oscilloscope that's available on the unit. And we also have meter inputs that are Cat3 compliant for testing voltages, for current clamps, for temperature probe testing. Okay, so I'm going to connect it to this vented lead-acid battery. To run a test, we scroll down to test string. We select a string. We then select the string ID. And if we want to run a new test series, we select a new test series. We enter a temperature for test. And now we can see that it's set up the configuration of straps and cells in the battery that we want to test. And we can test in any order, and we can retest in any order. We select battery 1, cell 1, and we hit start. And you can see there's a progress bar. And the system will automatically set up the configuration for test. There's no need to do baselining. Baselining is automatic on the EC1000 and EC2000. At the end of the test, we'll get an impedance, voltage, a sulfation, and dryout value. And we'll get a pass, warning, or fail based on the alarms that we set in the configuration. So on the screen it says we have a failure. Go to test results and select the test that we made. And we can then view the in-detail results. I'd like to show you some of the accessories that go with the EC1000 and EC2000 that are used for both battery testing and for diagnostics on power systems. I'd like to start with the standard Kelvin connections, our standard Kelvin clips. There's also mini clips for smaller battery terminals. Not shown here are also extension probes and single point Kelvin probes for testing batteries that have caps with small holes. There's an oscilloscope probe attachment that allows you to test noise and other things on UPS and power systems. And this takes a number of different accessories. We also have extensions that are used for both voltage monitoring, temperature monitoring, current clamps that work with the EC1000, 2000. And there's also grounding clips and clips for getting to batteries to measure voltages. And these are just a few of the features on the EC1000, EC2000. For a complete overview of all of the features, please refer to the user manual or the online tutorial. Thank you very much.